So here we have a question and we have to verify the solution. So to verify the solution, we will solve this type of differential equation. So we have dy over dx equals to 4e raised to r minus 3x. Then dy is equal to 4e raised to r minus 3x into dx. Now integrating both sides will give us dy is equal to 4e raised to r minus 6 into dx. So we have y equals to 4 into e raised to r minus 3x divided by minus 3 plus c. On the further simplification, we have minus 4 by 3 a raised to power minus 3x plus c, and then we have 3y equals to minus 4 e raised to power minus 3x plus 3c as our solution.